And welcome back to CEO 2018 live here in Daytona. It is I, Rip, with Mark Mann, and we're going to be continuing our top eight action. What match do we have coming up next? I think they're already set up in the stage, in the ring.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. I mean, you
know, I think I saw Lord Book over there.
Yeah, Lord Book is going to be playing again. But man, looking at the matchups that we had so far, I know we're a bit more calm than we were maybe 10 minutes ago, but man, that match between Little Majin and Jimmy J. Chen was insane.
Mm-hmm.
Insane. And this is just the start. We're not even at the halfway point of the TWT, and I just don't know how I feel about the rest of the year, man. I think it's going to get crazier and crazier.
It's got to be, man. As these players start really fighting for those last spots to get into that top 19,
yeah,
to qualify for Amsterdam.
And that's the thing, it's going to be a fight. Anyways, this matchup should be fun. It's going to be UYU Jun Ding versus Alpha Red Book. Korea versus Thailand.
Korea versus Thailand. Of course, Jun Ding coming off his close loss to Kudans a second ago in the winner's side of the bracket. And Book just decimating Bin Chang just a second ago. Talk a little bit, shaking the hands. Have you seen these guys play?
You know what? It's been a while since I think I've seen them play against each other.
Well, let's see what happens.
I feel like, yeah, Book did end up beating him at Tiger Uppercut earlier this year.
Okay. Do you know if it was Lucky Chloe?
I don't remember which character it was.
Forgotten Realm, that's where we're going. Book with Jin, Jun Ding with Eddie.
All right, starting it off, of course, this stage leads to more potential damage for both characters. It all depends on your positioning and how you break the floor and how close you are to the adjacent wall. So we'll see if this is going to come and become a factor in the matchup. Oh, into the rodeo. Not able to get it, of course. But one of those players, he has amazing reflexes here. Uh-oh. He's going for the parry. You can already see it, but kind of scouting that out. Jun Ding not having any of it. Downstairs. Back 2-4. No, down 2-3.
Wow, oh! The parry.
He's that not going to stop.
It's so good, right?
Yeah.
Oh, off the wall. Smart combo for Jun Ding.
Yeah, sounds like the crowd's recovering from that last match as
everyone
well.
Everyone is.
Take a breather.
Take a breather.
Take a breather. So I'm sure these guys are going to probably turn it up and make us lose our voice even more.
Just give him a second to get started.
Uh-oh,
going
downstairs.
Down again. All right, Jun Ding controlling the stage so far.
And the follow-up, that is guaranteed. Oh, man.
That's cheating.
Yeah, especially the way that he splats him afterwards. It's not looking good right now. You know, Jun Ding's pulling off with another lead. Oh, great interrupt.
Man, and the blocks are good right now. Jun Ding looking pretty comfortable in this matchup. Running three fresh from Book now. Here we go. LLRK. Hard to block. Combo starter as well.
Nice. Put the brakes on into the evasive punch. And you know, this is a...
Beautiful.
This is a character... This is the same character setting that we saw for Combo Breaker where Jun Ding got second because he ended up beating him with regular Jin as well.
Oh, you're right.
So there's a lot of data out there. I'm sure Book has seen that as well.
LLRK again, and he's got the rage. He's going to spend the rage drive. 10 seconds, he's got the lead.
Kill. Never mind. Able to pull it out here. Tied up on rounds. Mm-hmm. We're on the bottom floor.
Yeah, basement boys.
Uh-oh. Back 2-1. Oh, he had a counter
he
there.
He definitely did. Taking little punishes here, just using the jab whenever he gets an opportunity. Gets the back 3-3, though.
Yeah, another counter hit. Follow up. He's going to go for the wall carry. Look at all the damage here. 3-4. Nice. Ooh. Oh, he was a little off there.
Boom. It's a great attempt, though.
Got to respect it, man. I mean,
oh, sidewall slap, but it doesn't matter. Jun Ding holding on.
Yeah, normally in a situation like that, Eddie would be safe, but because Jin's parry is there, it's always going to be a threat.
Got to be aware because you know Book's aware. Down, back, forth. Trying to chop the leg, but man, look at the defense.
Oh, yeah, and that's the thing is Eddie has such a quick while standing punish there with the while standing 1-3. Not just that, it leads it to an amazing 40% combo as well.
Yeah, Book answering back now with the low parry.
All right, pushing back to the other side.
Oh, the pressure.
Oh, he's just dancing in his face.
Oh, beautiful.
The fist. Looking to close it out.
No, he's out of range. It doesn't matter. Final round, game one. Losers, quarterfinals.
Nice, he went for the neutral hop kick, and again, chopping away the legs. Book again with the parry. Nice. An amazing whip punish here from Jun Ding again, going for the carry. He's going to get the big boot here.
Yeah, Jun Ding definitely has that wall stand in 1-3 locked and loaded. Gets the wall stand with the mix-up off the relax.
Nice, and he gets the follow-up here. What's he going to do afterwards? Goes for the mid option.
And he's throwing everything at him, but right now, Book not out of it just yet. Rodeo, no.
Nice
again.
God. Another parry there, this time on the 4-4. Whoa, gotta be careful.
Yeah, these are safe attacks, but if Jin parries it, they're very unsafe. And the pick up off the Rolex might leave Johnny in rage here. He does.
Nice, he went for a tracking option there.
Rage drive 50-50. The block doesn't get a pickup. All right. Oh, he had it.
This time breaking the rodeo.
Opportunity.
What's he gonna do? Oh, he got him through the rage drive.
Rodeo through the rage drive. John Ding stealing game one.
And that's the thing.
You Wakanda have to imagine forever.
Forever. But look, he broke every single rodeo throw there, but he still remained persistent and decided to do it at the very end in the eyes of danger, in front of the rage drive.
And so dangerous because in this game, throws can be counter hit. Wakanda forever, even that way.
Man, he knows where all the cameras are. This guy has so much awareness, not just in the game, but in the ring as well. All right, we're going to go to Brimstone and Fire. This is very similar to the Devil's Pit stage, but of course doesn't have that transitional period of the stage. Mm-hmm. A little bit further apart as well. So
right.
We'll see how this is going to come into play. Of course, wall is always a factor when it comes to both of these characters. We'll see how it plays out. Again, Junding is up 1-0 right now. This is the loser's quarterfinal, so loser will be going home. Jeez, and this time maximizing the punish there. Getting some extra damage and the knockdown.
Yeah, Book has to be the best at using Jin's parry, right?
Oh, yeah. Free. He is, I'm pretty sure he's teaching a class right now on how to use it in competitive play.
Wow!
Just take a look, it's in a book. All right, here we go again. Continuing the offense. Wow, caught him.
Again, he was going to parry
it.
Oh,
my gosh, but this time getting hit by the counter hit. There's the follow up. Goes for the Oki, sidestep attack.
Wow, no, beautiful stuff. Wanted.
This might be it.
Yeah, he had the mental learners 1+2.
And the follow-up guaranteed. Uh-huh. Good stuff. So John first Ding. Round, UIU Junding again, continuing his lead. Right now, it's not looking good for Book.
Counter it, down 4-2.
Oh my gosh. Has a good opportunity here.
At the wall, follow-up again. Yes, sir.
Nice, again, nice wild right. Oh no, he missed it. I think he was trying to go for a hook miss there, but a little too fast. He
another
got the down
one?
Two.
Man, yeah, he's scared of where the wall is there.
Yeah, just a bit unfortunate there. A sliver of life left. Book not having much time left to react.
Tiniest pixel here. If he can land. Oh, no, Rage Art. Gets the 50-50 at the wall. And
but he has
ball.
The wall. This is big.
Double wall splat. Tries to jump over strat. Doesn't work. Can he close it out? John Ding with the Rage Art.
This
not the
miss.
Right
I can't
way.
Believe it.
What? He's alive.
He's still alive. And
oh, my God. What?
He
Bro.
Had the right read.
Bro.
But it went the wrong way.
John Ding has lost using that Rage Art so many times because it went in the wrong direction.
Yeah. Who do we email? Who do we talk to? Oh my gosh, this time going for the low there from the up forward three extension. He was able to get it. But man, I think he's still shaking up over what happened in the last
I'm
round.
I'm still shaking up. Gets the wall standing 1-3. Here's the combo to the wall.
Nice, big damage here. Again, he's trying to keep him there. Went for the mid option. But Book, of course, still alive here. He's in rage now. Oh, that's going to be
Smart
it.
Smart stuff. All right, John Ding, one round away from advancing. Taking out Book 2-0 would be pretty impressive here.
Yeah, and especially since he's lost to him before in tournament play, shows that he did his homework here.
Counter
nice.
It.
He's going to get the 1-2-4.
Hey.
And the follow-up, what's he going to do? Hook fist? No, back 2-1. Has another opportunity. Oh, here we go. Starting to open up with a big counter hit. He's going to get the standing 4.
Not
going to
kill.
He missed it.
And John Ding is going to go for another Rage Art. It's going to crazy duck. Okay, nice stuff. Book staying alive.
He's taking it to the final round here. Of course, he needs this to stay alive. But other than that, if John Ding takes this round, it's
Woo!
All over. And again, getting the rewinder, the follow up. What's he going to do here? Uh-oh.
Oh,
what?
No.
That's not what he wanted.
Definitely didn't put there, but he gets the low parry. Book. He needs this comeback.
Yeah, keeping him by the wall here is going to be very difficult for Andy to get out. Wow, hook fist.
Yeah, the wall definitely in the way there for him. But oh man, he's in big trouble now.
Oh, one opportunity, that's it.
John Ding, 2-0 over Book. Eliminates Book. Book, though, great showing.
Yeah, fifth place. Not
well
a bad
done.
Showing
yeah.
here. And John Ding throwing it up again. X going to give it to you.
Wakanda.
Forever.